If you were shopping with Helen last hour and you're hanging out, hang out with us. This is gonna be fun because for the next 2 hours, we are gonna be in and around the home, from the kitchen to the living room and the den and everywhere else. It is our customer favorites weekend because of course April is our customer appreciation month. So what we usually do this weekend is we really like to bring you the biggest brands, some of your favorites, and some things that really do make just our everyday chores a little bit easier in particular. Maybe for you, it's cleaning the house, cleaning those floors, whether it's the carpet, the area rug, the hard floors. Let the Bissell AirRam cordless upright vacuum help you out and make it easier. It's a customer pick on HSN.com. Look at our regular price. Look at our feature price. We took $60 off. And you're still getting this amazing lightweight, it's less than 8 pounds, easy to use, it swivels, it lays flat so you can actually get underneath your coffee table and things without having to move them around. It's got a long run time because remember, there's no cord. So you're not tripping over a cord or trying to find an outlet to plug it in. So it can run for 40 straight minutes of cleaning and it never kind of conks out on you. It never just gets slower and slower. It runs for 40 straight minutes and it really is powerful. Now you'll see we've got it for you in that green option. It is coming up, we'll have a full presentation, but if you're saying, wait a minute, $60 off, it's free shipping, it's on FlexPay, I can read the customer pick reviews, and you wanna order it now, you can do that. 577-924 is the item number to get that Bissell home. But we're gonna start off, because we're in the kitchen, we're gonna start off with a way to make it so much easier for you to fry without all of the fat and oil and grease and calories. Maybe you want to broil, maybe you wanna bake or dehydrate or do any and all of those things. You can do them at the same time thanks to our today's special, the Ninja Foodie. It's the Ninja Foodie 6-in-1 8-quart dual zone air fryer with the racks and the kebabs and the ability to air fry and air and roast and broil and bake and reheat and dehydrate all throughout. So you've got 6 functions that make it really easy. You can cook separately because you're actually getting 2 separate baskets, which is great. That means, and one of the hardest parts of cooking is trying to time the food so that everything's ready and hot at the same time. Well, you know what? There is a feature here, and it's literally just the press of a button. It's that smart finish. You press that button, and it'll time the food. Even if it's 2 different things that you're cooking, there's that smart finish button. It's gonna be your favorite. So that the foods finish and are hot and ready at the same time. You can even press this button, match cook. Let's say you're not cooking 2 separate items. You're cooking just a lot of the same thing. You cook it, you press that match cook, and it cooks at the same temperature, same time, same settings, and it was just that simple. We're gonna show you all about how to use it. I'm gonna walk on over so I can show you all of your color options, but it has been very popular today. So you can choose it in this really pretty cinnamon color. It also comes in navy, that's next to that cinnamon. We'll drop down from there and see the turquoise, and see the white, and you can see it here in white. In the middle, we've got gray, and gray has been the most popular today, and it is the most limited. We've got fewer than 400 of these now left in gray. And then lastly, we have it for you in turquoise. You'll get the unit itself. You're also gonna get the two nonstick crisper plates. You'll get the broiler rack and the 5 kebab skewers. And it all comes together for our price, and it's the lowest price that we found. It's just under $150. Now, normally, the Ninja dual air fryer by itself is $169.99, plus another almost $20 each for the multi-layer rack and the broiler rack, plus another almost $10 for the kebab skewers. That's a retail value of over $219. So not only are you saving $70 off of the retail value, we also give you free shipping, which is another about $18 savings. So it's like an $88 savings just by getting it today. Okay, so now you know how much you're not paying and how much you can do with it. We're gonna show you how it works. And that's where Rochelle Lucas comes in. She's gonna be joining us with this great Today special. And Rochelle, this really is fantastic.
It truly is. I'm so happy to be here with you this afternoon. It's such a game changer to have two different baskets that can cook two different foods at two different temperatures and have them both finish at the same time. So what that means for you is really quick and easy weeknight dinners. It means being able to do appetizers like that straight out of your freezer. So one of the things I love to do is salmon and asparagus. And so I did my asparagus and lemons on one side and I did the salmon on the other. So you can cook your vegetables and your protein and have them both done at the same time and not have to worry about monitoring it in the oven or monitoring it on the stovetop. It's going to be so quick and so easy and so delicious too because it's air fried. Plus the cleanup is really easy. Look, it's all nonstick inside. This is the oil that you're not eating because with air frying, it's 75% less fat than traditional deep frying. So it's quick and easy to clean. It's quick and easy to make a delicious meal. And let me show you how it works. So this is the front panel. And let me put my sausage and peppers in here first. So I'm gonna put the sausage or the peppers and onions into basket two. And I'm gonna put the sausages into basket one. And then I'll show you how to set that smart finish function that you were just pointing out. So here you've got your six different functions from air broil, air fry, roast, reheat, dehydrate, and bake. The bake and the air broil are the two new functions here. These are great for if you just want to bake something or if you want to do some meats, which I've got some steaks I'll show you later. But for the sausage and peppers, I'm going to select basket one and air fry. And it's already at 390, which is what I want for the sausages. I'm just going to reduce my time to 18 minutes. Then I'm going to hit smart finish and basket two, also air fry. I'm going to reduce the temperature and the time. So the time I'm going to reduce to 12 minutes. And the temperature I'm gonna reduce to 350. Now watch what happens. It's gonna hold this side so that way they both finish at the same time. So I love that I don't have to think about it. It's going to make sure that both parts of my meal are hot and ready to serve right at the same time. So nothing's gonna be cold. I don't have to do back-to-back cooking. I can cook them both.
This, you know what, it's like a friend in the kitchen who's kind of reminding you, so you never have to think, oh, I forgot to put the vegetables in, or you're constantly trying to time everything. And I know that when I was not even new to cooking, it still happens now. When I'm trying to cook a bigger meal, I'm always kind of juggling, when do I cook this? When do I, you know, when do I pop that in? And you always have kind of eyes around the kitchen. With this, this makes it easy. So there's no guesswork. You put in the food, you press the, you know, you set it to how you want to cook it. You've got six functions and you've got nice big baskets. As a matter of fact, I want to show you, we've got an entire meal's worth of food right here. And I want to share that with you because if you're looking and saying, is that going to be enough to feed my family? Well, I've got a pork loin right here that cooked in about 20 minutes. So let me see if I can grab this out. Oh my gosh, look at that. So really good size. And then next to that, because you can't just have the protein, you've got to have the vegetables too. Let me grab a couple of my Brussels sprouts. These are my favorites. And normally when I cook these in the oven, they're in the oven for 35, 40 minutes to get this great consistency. You've got it here in about 10 minutes. That's your meal. So 20 minutes here, 10 minutes here. I've got a beautiful meal on the table. And all I had to do was put the food in, press the button, and walk away. So let me just tell you, and we're gonna go back to Rochelle. If you want it in gray, gray will be the first one to go. Oh my gosh. Right before I came on air, they said there's 500 left in gray. And then when I first started the presentation, there were fewer than 400. Now, 350. And then we say goodbye to the gray. That's the one right there in the middle. So if that's the one you want, even before we finish the presentation, go ahead and pick yours up. We're going back to Rochelle. We want to see more.
Your pork loin looks amazing. I love that it gets that nice caramelization on the outside. You can get the really crispy Brussels sprouts too. Mm-hmm. But if you want to have some indulgences, we can also do 4 pounds of fries. So we did some fish and chips. So I did the French fries in one side. I'm going to put these in my basket here, restaurant style. And then I'm going to put my fish on the top. So just like fish and chips, like you'd get at the pub, except it's 75% less fat because I'm doing this in the air fryer. And I love that I can have this restaurant quality style food straight out of the freezer. This wasn't handmade. This was, I had some help there with the freezer. But I love that I can do this, you know, in just 20 minutes and have it super crispy and super hot and delicious. But we also have some desserts I want to show you in the back here. So we've been making some air fried donuts, and we've also been baking some apple fritters. So let me show you. So we use the bake function on one side, and we use the air fry function on the other. So we baked these nice little apple fritter treats. Again, you know, you don't have to heat up your whole oven in the summertime. You can just, if you want to bake something, you know, when it's super hot outside, you don't want to heat up your whole kitchen, just do it in your air fryer and use the bake function and do these nice little apple fritters. We also did these air fry donuts, which this recipe is included in the book that you get. So if you want to do these at home, first thing when you get it, this is the first thing I made in my air fryer was air fried donuts. And we did it with the croissant style biscuit, you know, mix. So that way they've got that nice and flakiness with those, you know, that super popular croissant style donut. So it's really easy to cook so many different things. I also love that it fits directly underneath my cabinets. It's not too big. It's not too small. It's the perfect size. Also, if you just want to use one basket, you know, if you're just heating up a sandwich, you can do that too. So you don't have to use both sides, but I love that you have the capacity for both sides, especially for dinner.
Yes, look at that. Okay, and Rochelle, I don't know if you knew this about me, but apple fritters are my all-time favorites. Oh my gosh, it just makes me excited to see the foods that I love to eat and know that I can make it this easily. And just so you know, just like Rochelle said, with your purchase, you're going to get an instruction manual, but it also comes with 15 recipes included, like the air fried donuts. But if you're saying, wait, okay, 15 is good, but I need to put 3 meals on the table every day, all week for my family, there is another book that Ninja created, the air fryer. It's the cookbook for beginners. Love this. So you have over 75 recipes so you can cook faster, healthier, lighter. And I love that you've got easy to cook. It shows, you know, the pictures of what it's supposed to look like. So all different meals from breakfast to dessert and everything in between. So if you want to go ahead and get this book, you can get it on 5 Flex. It's $4.05 to get home. That's the Flex Pay. 5 Flex on everything because it is customer appreciation weekend. And so we really wanted to bring you today's specials and great offers that are gonna make it easier for you to feed your family and cook for yourself. And the cleanup is simple as well as an easy use. And that's what you see here. Let me share with you because this is a product that's already loved, and I want to read a review that came in because this is a customer pick. It said, amazing product. It cooks things so quick, and having the ability to cook more than one item at the same time is awesome. And it is, because I don't know, most of us don't sit down to a plate of just one thing. We sit down to a plate or a bowl or a platter of multiple items. So it's great that you can have the ability to cook multiple items at the same time. Remember, if you want the gray, soon I'm gonna give you last call, okay? Otherwise, it's cinnamon, navy, white, or turquoise. Those are your other choices. Rochelle, we wanna see more.
Absolutely. So I've also made some steak. So it does have the air fry function, but there's also a roast function, which is for super tender meats. And we finished it with air broiled to get it nice and golden brown on the outside. So look at these steaks that we did. So we used the rack so that we just had the rack placed right inside. And so we could layer the steaks right on top of each other. I'm just going to pop this into my sink so I can wash it after the show. But look how these steaks turned out. And in the second basket, we did the vegetables. So we did a nice little root vegetable medley here with some roasted garlic. So we did a whole meal, and we used that smart finish function to make sure that they were both ready and done at the same time. I think that's the most difficult thing about cooking, is trying to time everything, right? To get it to, you know, to all finish at the same time so it's all hot at the same time. So usually we're having, if we're using a regular traditional air fryer, we're having to cook one thing and then set it aside and then cook the second thing. This, with the two baskets, gives you the option to cook both things at the same time and have them both hot and ready to serve at the same time. So whether you're cooking your donuts or your apple fritters, which I'll have to bring you some next time we are able to come back in the studio now that I know you love them, we'll make sure we cook them. But then you can also do whole meals for your family, and even appetizers too. So I love that it has the versatility to cook all these different things. It's a true 6-in-1, and the smart finish function is really a game changer. changer because it takes all of the thinking and the work out of cooking, especially when you're tired and it's in the middle of the week and you're looking for a quick and easy dinner. Yes. This is going to take care of dinner for you.
It really will. And you know what, as I think about, we are in the middle of April. We're going into the hottest seasons of the year. And the last thing you want to have to do is stand over a hot stove or turn on the oven and heat up the entire house or the entire kitchen just to cook a couple things, right? So why not press a couple buttons, use the two baskets, and you're getting 4 quarts worth of food in each basket. So ultimately, it's 8 quarts worth of food that you can cook all at the same time. And you press a couple buttons, and they're so easy. That's what I like, is that the buttons, the instructions are so intuitive. It tells you what to do. And that's it. The guesswork is gone. Let me share with you. And I was saying, I'm talking about the gray because I don't want you to miss out on that. And especially I know that gray is such a hot interior design color. Maybe your kitchen, maybe your decor is gray, shades of gray in nature. We brought in 4,000 in the gray. We now have just into the 200s left of what we have available in gray. So if gray is the one you want, while you're watching, while you're listening, while you're looking at the food, I want to make sure you go ahead and pick yours up. Speaking of food, whether it's a meal or maybe it's just, you just get the munchies. I know I get the munchies a lot, right? Especially when I'm watching the game, when I'm watching, you know, sports on TV, when I'm watching a late night movie, I get the munchies. So maybe it's gonna be when I'm air frying and I want some chicken fingers or something like that. I can do something that simple, pop that in, and then maybe I wanna add some onion rings. And typically, if you were gonna do this in a traditional, let's say just an air fryer, you would have to do the chicken fingers first, and then you'd have to do the onion rings separately. And by the time one was done, the other would be gone. Or if you were trying to do them together, you know, wait to eat them together, one would be cold. With this, you can cook them at the same time and you eat them together. And it really is as simple as that. Ninja Foodie makes it so simple, and all you have to do is call us, or you can shop on hsn.com and tell us which color you want and we'll send it right on out to you. We're gonna go back to Rochelle to hear more, but remember, if you want the gray, don't wait too long.
I love that you admitted that you get the munchies, because I do too. Like, I love having, you know, different snacks and stuff when we're watching the game or watching movies. And so I actually brought some out. I wanted to show you how quick and easy it is just to pull stuff out of your freezer. So we've got some mozzarella sticks and some egg rolls, and I'm just going to dump them right in. You can do up to 4 pounds of French fries in here. So you can really do a lot when it comes to, you know, those frozen foods that you want to do in the air fryer. This does it so beautifully. It makes them nice and crispy and delicious. So I'm gonna show you how to use the match cook function now. So we did the smart cook function. Let's do the match cook. So I'm gonna select air basket one. I'm gonna do air fry. These only need to be 375. So I'm gonna lower my temperature to 375, and then I'm gonna lower, I'm gonna hit match cook, and I'm gonna lower the time just to 12 minutes and see how it does it on both sides now. All yes. I have to do is hit start, and both of these will be done at the same time.
Oh, wow.
I love that I can have these nice, crispy, delicious, you know, air-fried foods, 75% less fat than traditional frying, but we can still enjoy our mozzarella sticks.
Yes, and you did it so quickly. I mean, that's the thing. It's just you're pressing a couple buttons. You're not heating up a hot pan of oil and grease and fat and calories. You're literally, you still eat the food you want, but there is no guilt associated with it because you're not deep frying in all of that oil and fat. You can cook two separate foods at the same time. You can cook the same food if you just have a lot to cook at the same time as well. You can finish together. You get 8 total quarts of worth of cooking because each basket is 4 quarts each. And all you do is put the food in, program it very simply, and walk away. And that's it. And so this is new and exclusive. It is the lowest price that we found. You can look around and see if you can find it lower, but you're not going to. This is the lowest price we found, but only for today. We took $70 off of the regular price, plus it's free shipping. So that's a savings of another almost $18. So it's about an $88 savings by getting this today with us here at HSN. And you can see the way that the price breaks down, because not only are you getting the Ninja, you're also gonna get the multi-layer racks, the broiler racks, and the kebab skewers. So it really just opens up an option of different things that you can cook and ways that you can cook now. And really, you know, Rochelle, it helps to maybe bring the fun back to putting food on the table for our family, and helps us with the doldrums of and the boredom sometimes that cooking can bring.
It really does. It is fun to cook in your Ninja Foodie dual air fryer because it is so quick and easy. It is so easy to clean up afterwards too. I feel a little bit like I'm in a futuristic cartoon where I just put the food in and I hit a couple buttons and dinner's served. Like, it feels very futuristic sometimes. And so especially on days where you're really busy and you want to get dinner on the table very fast, or even for breakfast, if you want to do something like that too, it really takes the stress out of cooking. So you're able to do it quick and healthy. So we did some air fried bacon. If you've never had air fried bacon, it is super delicious and crispy. And we're going to air fry the French toast sticks now to go along with it. So I want to show you, you can just use one basket if you want. I'm going to put the French toast sticks just in one side and give them a little shake. And here, I'm just going to show you the panel again. You've got your air broil, air fry, roast, reheat, dehydrate, and bake. Reheat is great for leftovers and sandwiches. You don't have to worry about anything soggy coming out of the microwave again. I'm just going to hit basket one, since it's in the basket one, and air fry. It only needs to really be at like 325 for maybe about 10 minutes. Because I just want to get these nice and golden brown on the outside, so that way we can serve them with our bacon. I'm going to hit start, and I can just use one basket if I want to use one basket. So if you have kids at home, you know, or if you've got different family members on different schedules, it's a great way for them to be able to cook and serve themselves too. So you're not having to always think about, what am I getting on the table? They can get their snacks out of the freezer. They can do their sandwiches. They can do their French toast sticks on the weekend. But then you can do your dinners with no effort at all. When you want to do your protein and your vegetables at the same time.
I love that. And you know what, Rochelle, I'm going to ask you in just a moment, because we've got some dehydrated snacks right here. I'm going to ask you if you can show us that as well, because
sure.
You mentioned snacks, especially if we're trying to have a healthier option or maybe snacks for the kids. I know my daughter loves apple chips, and when I buy them in the store, they are so expensive, and I swear, I pay a bunch of money, and you open up the bag, and it was like there was one apple that they sliced with apple chips. If I can make it myself, not only do I know what's in the food, but I also am ultimately saving money by not having to buy those processed foods that are loaded with who knows what and very, very expensive, because most of the time, if you're opening up a bag of something, it's a very expensive bag. So you can dehydrate with this as well. And that's something that in the past we've had to buy an entirely separate appliance just to dehydrate, right, Rochelle?
Exactly. So you are getting the racks included. These are great for dehydrating. You're just going to layer your vegetables or your apples on here and use the dehydrate function. There is a wide range of temperatures. It goes down to 105 degrees. So for dehydrate, it's going to be low and slow, right? And it's going to be that constant airflow. You're getting that cyclonic air action that you would get kind of like in a convection oven. And so it's going to make it nice and crispy and delicious for your dehydrated snacks. But then it goes all the way up to 450 for when you're doing things like air frying and you want it super hot and crispy, like you're frying your French fries. So our sausage and peppers are done. Remember, I put those in right at the beginning of the show. They're already done. So for a quick and easy weeknight dinner or lunch, I love that we can do these. And, you know, if you're going like low carb, you could, of course, just exclude the bun. But I like having the buns for here for serving. So even think about like 4th of July. You know, if you get rained out, the weather's bad, and you want to do this indoors, you know, you don't have to go outside to grill. You can just do your kebabs on the skewers. You could do your sausage and peppers in the air fryer and have them all done at the same time. And I love that it's restaurant quality style. I love that it's no stick in here. You can see nothing sticking inside the pan. It's super easy to clean. And then we're able to do these delicious things so quick and easy and have them both done at the same time.
Gosh.
So these were, you know, the vegetables were done at a different temperature than sausage, but they both came out at the same time. So they're both hot and ready to be served right at the same time.
That looks so good. I can't even begin to tell you. That looks like summer, doesn't it? And you were able to do that inside. It doesn't matter. You don't have to do it on the grill. You can bake. You don't have to do it in the big oven. You can dehydrate. You don't have to have a whole separate appliance to dehydrate. You can air fry. And as much as I have an air fryer, as much as I love it, guess what it does? It air fries, and that's it. This one does it all. You can see it's got six functions. It air broils, it air fries, it roasts. I did my pork loin to start the show. It reheats, it dehydrates, and it bakes. And all you do is press a button. You decide which basket you're using. You're getting two baskets so that you can cook food, two completely different items at the same time. If you want them to finish together, you press Smart Finish. If you're cooking the same thing, maybe it's two baskets filled with French fries, and you just want them to cook at the same temperature, same time, you press Match Cook. It's that simple. It really is. I tell you, cooking has gotten so much easier when you have tools like this. And I'm gonna walk all the way over, guys, because I wanna show you again. You're likely not gonna see another presentation of the gray. We've got 150 left in the gray, and then we say goodbye to that one. We brought 4,000 of the gray in for the day, and now we're down to about 150, and then we say goodbye to it. Next to that, you can see that really pretty turquoise. So if you want like a pop of color in your kitchen, do the turquoise. This navy, I think, is very chic as well. So we've got the navy for you. Next to navy, we've got this cinnamon, which is a deep red. It's like a brick red, very popular. If you want that cinnamon, go for it. We also have it in white, and you've seen Rochelle pretty much cooking with all of these. I think the white is nice and clean as well. You see the broiler trays, you see the roasting racks, and you're also going to get the kebab skewers, as well as an instruction manual that has 15 recipes in it. If you need more recipes, there is a Ninja Air Fryer cookbook for beginners, and you've got recipes and how-tos, really, really simple breakfast, lunch, dinner, snacks, desserts in here. It's a separate purchase, but on FlexPay, it's $4. So if you want to go ahead and throw this in, do it. But do it today. This is the lowest price we found. You know, Rochelle, when it comes to Ninja, they've really been revolutionizing the way that we do lots of things in the kitchen. And the fact that we have the lowest price anywhere, but only for one day, really gets me excited for all of the folks who are going to get this home.
Me too. I mean, Ninja likes to solve our problems for us. They see what we ask for, you know, they read the reviews, and air frying is so popular right now. And the one thing everybody kept saying is, you know, oh, I just hate the back-to-back cooking. I have to cook one thing and then take it out and then cook my second thing. They've solved that problem for us because now we have two baskets. So we can cook two different things at two different temperatures and have them both done at the same time. And we have the capacity too. You know, we're getting 8 quarts. We can do up to 4 pounds of fries, or we could just do, you know, our donuts and our fritters. So look at all of the things that we've made today. You know, we've done our sausage and pepper hoagies here. We've also done our fritters and our air fried donuts, which I absolutely love. We've done some kebabs and chicken kebabs with peppers. We made some pub style fish and chips. So air fried, 75% less fat than traditional frying. We even baked some cakes. You could do 4 little cakes, 2 in each basket. So there is the bake function too. We did pasta, we did some air fried raviolis there, we did wings. So, you know, if you're entertaining, I know we're all excited to start seeing our friends here again soon. If you're getting together to watch some games, you can always throw together those appetizers really easy. And then we did our salmon and asparagus. This seriously is a meal that I do at least once a week because it's so quick and easy and healthy. Then we did these steaks. Look at the size of those steaks. Look at how wonderful and golden brown and delicious they are. We did those steaks with the racks, with the broil function. And then we did the vegetables on the other side, and they were both finished at the same time. Now think about trying to time that, like on your stove. You know, normally when I would be doing steaks, I would do them in a frying pan. I'd brown them, I'd have to move them to the oven. I would have to do the vegetables separate. So this is even less dishes. This is less cleanup because you're just doing it in the Ninja Foodie. And so it really does feel like the future of cooking, that you just, you know, put the food in, hit a couple buttons, and then let Ninja do all the cooking for you.
Yes, and why not? Especially when you can cook that fast and that easy, without having to think twice about it, without having to, I love to Rochelle's point, dirty up a whole lot of pots and pans. I mean, this is it. This is all you do to cook, and this is all you do for your cleanup. And you'll notice, let me show you, actually, I think, I think this basket is empty. That's right. So you can see, I took out the pork loin that was in here. It's an easy, now I would take these out and, you know, wash those, and then it's an easy wipe out. That's it. That's your cleanup. No soaking anything overnight, no scrubbing, nothing of that nature. It really is as simple as that. And that's why this is a customer pick on hsn.com. And it became a customer pick when it was not a Today Special, when it was a higher price. I don't know if there was free shipping when it became a customer pick, but you've got the lowest price that we found. You've got free shipping. on an item that just makes it so simple that this might be the only appliance or the main appliance that you use in your home. It's Customer Appreciation Month here at HSN. This is our Customer Favorites Weekend, and this is a customer favorite. So if you wanna go ahead and get yours, you're saying maybe it's just for the ease of cooking. Whether you're cooking for a lot of people, Rochelle, because you showed a lot of food, but even if it's just you, and one other person, you and your partner, you and your son or what have you. And it's just, you don't need an entire, you know, kitchen's worth of pots and pans. This is what you're going to use for every meal, every time you want to cook.
It's true. I love it for weeknight meals. It's just me and my husband, and I love being able to cook, you know, my salmon and asparagus. I love cooking, the, you know, fish in one side or vegetables in the other. So it's really quick and easy for dinners. But I love that you can cook a little or you can cook a lot. So that do-do-do that you just heard, always need something delicious, is ready. And so we did our air-fried egg rolls. So we did the egg rolls there on one side. And then we did the mozzarella sticks on the other. And you saw me put these in. These were straight out of the freezer.
Right.
It took 12 minutes. You can do up to 4 pounds. I've got mozzarella sticks going everywhere. We did so many of them. But you're able to get that hot, crispy, delicious,
oh, wow,
and that wonderful cheese on the inside. So it's that restaurant quality style that you can pull straight from your freezer. You know, when you have your friends coming over finally to visit, or maybe you just want your snacks for your movies and for, you know, watching your favorite shows or the game. You can prepare these on the weekend and have a really good time and know that you're using 75% less fat than a traditional air fryer or than a traditional deep fryer.
That's right. And you do, and they're ready together. They're perfect and hot and ready to eat together because you've got that smart finish feature, which I've never seen in an appliance like this. Well, because you just don't see appliances like these. You noticed in Rochelle's kitchen how it easily fits underneath the counter. So if you're worried about counter space, think about all of the other appliances that you don't have to have out. You don't have to have just the air fryer and just the dehydrator and, you know, just all of those separate items. You've got one that can do it all. It is air broil. That's how Rochelle did the steaks. I'll ask her how long that took. Air fry, you can roast, you can reheat, you can dehydrate, and you can bake. And I'll tell you, to reheat, that's gonna make all the difference because you're not gonna have to pop things in a microwave and they come out soggy or overdone, or you know how sometimes the microwave just can really change the consistency of something. This reheats, it brings it up to temperature, but you still get, if it's crunchy, it's still gonna be crunchy. If it's still supposed to be gooey, it's still gonna be gooey. Rochelle, how long did those steaks take that you made?
Those steaks took 6 minutes.
Oh my gosh.
So we did the roast function. Yeah, we did the roast function, and then we just finished it off with a little of the air broil to get it nice and brown and crispy on the outside, you know, for 1 minute. So 6 minutes for those delicious steaks. The vegetables took longer, but we were able to cook them both at the same time and not worry about it. We were able to use that roasting rack and layer the steaks and cook the steaks in one basket and cook the vegetables in the other, and then just set that smart finish function and have them both finish at the same time. So look at all of the different things we did today. My French toast sticks finished too, so I just went and grabbed those. So we have the air fried French toast sticks and air fried bacon.
Oh my gosh.
We can just put some syrup on there and have a delicious, you know, brunch really easily. We also did our donuts and our fritters. We air fried our snacks there. We did the steaks that we were just talking about. We also did the sausage and peppers, salmon, wings. You can do up to 4 pounds of fries. There's so much you can do. There's so much versatility. You're gonna have fun in the kitchen again with your Ninja Foodie.
Oh my gosh, everything looks so good, Rochelle. And literally all you did was press a couple buttons. Oh my gosh.
Okay. Makes you look like an expert cook, right?
Very much so. Okay, stay close. We will see you again next hour. For another presentation. So all of you who are watching, if you're saying, okay, I've got to have it, please call us or shop on hsn.com and let us know which one you want. If you want gray, we're giving you last call right now. Last call on gray. I do not believe you're going to see that next hour when we have another presentation, but you can also get turquoise, navy, cinnamon, or white. Those are your other choices in our today's special. Stay close. We've got some great things from Copper Life and Bissell and so much more. Stay with us here at HSN.
My singular goal is to improve the quality of people's lives. Everything we do is intended to be unlike any other company of our kind. We just make exceptional vitamins so you could have exceptional health. It's not important that you get the products I'm offering, but it's very important that you get the information I'm sharing, because information is the key to being a healthy person.
At HSN, we love our crafters. So we're bringing you top-rated picks crafters love.
I'm telling you this, your stuff is actually amazing.
It was so easy to use.
Plus, experts will share their top tips.
We're gonna make something really cute, really fun.
We've got everything you need here for a full year of craft.
Buckle up, buttercup.
Join us on our next crafting event on HSN.
This has been a unique year in our collective history. I want to thank you so much for allowing me to go on this journey with you. You have been my friends, you have been my support, you have been my solace, and you've been my joy. Thank you so much.
Well, you're watching HSN. I'm Tamara Hooks. I'm your host, and it is Customer Appreciation Month. It's our Customer Favorites Weekend, and for that reason, everything that you see is on 5 Flex. So when you see something, whether it's the Today Special or a Copper Life item or anything that you see and you want it, take advantage of that 5 Flex. All right, I wanna share these with you, and Colette is joining us, and I love that she's got on the fuchsia in this Copper Life lower back support capri legging. Because I know when you first saw the leggings, you were thinking, well, those are cute leggings. I like that there's a side pocket. I like that there's, you know, this really fun color and they're a capri length. But these, because they're from Copper Life, they always have to have something extra special. Not only are they infused with copper and zinc, you've got all of the technology of that lower back support along the back. So you can get them in fuchsia, or in black, which is what you see right there, in size small to 3X. And we do have a smart deal, which means we took $10 off of the regular price, and you've got 5 Flex. And Laura Baker is joining us with all of the details on Copper Life. Hi, Laura.
Hi, Tamara. So great to see you. And also, I noticed the gray, too. So you have it in the black and gray and the fuchsia. So beautiful for all of them. These are absolutely amazing. So anybody who has issues with their lower back, this is sort of like having a back brace on without having the bulk or the thickness or the uncomfortableness or the sliding around at all. But it's not just that. Because there are spandex throughout the entire legging here, it actually helps to give you a slimmer appearance as well. Nice and easy to move. Notice how they're not sheer here on the back. So no sheer here. Don't have to worry about that. And when I bend down, I want you to see something else. There's the back brace, but it's not sliding down either. Right. It's staying in place because it has a nice high waist for you. And speaking of that waist, a nice wide band with plenty of elastic in here gives you a slimming appearance in the tummy, through the thighs, through the legs, and maybe even a little lift and tuck, as we like to say, in our little hindquarters that we like to talk about. Really nice feel to have that. But beyond that, they actually help keep you cool as well because they're moisture wicking in our fabric. We have a patented technology here. It's called Copper's Energy, and it's copper and it's zinc, and it's infused permanently into the fibers of our fabric. It's never going to wash out. Throw this in the washing machine, throw it in the dryer, easy to go. But that patented technology actually means that this helps to kill the odor-causing bacteria that's inside the fabric, which means it's actually going to help stay fresher and cleaner and smelling better as well. So the compression recovery is amazing because these are compression from the legging all the way up through. You're actually going to have a lot of relief of the aches and pains and muscle soreness in your legs. It, of course, has that SPF 50 in it. And we talked about the moisture wicking. That 4D stretch you can see is really great. Makes it easy to be able to truly move around. But because it helps to relieve the aches and pains and muscle soreness, whether it's in your knees, your thighs, your hips, or in the waist or the lower back, These are really the leggings that are going to be the miracle ones you reach to day after day.
For sure. And I'm glad that you can see all of that technology that's built in, because again, I know you can find leggings in a lot of places for a lot of different kind of price ranges. But what if what you need is technology built in, and it just makes it easier. I love, as Laura was saying, it's less bulk. If you are need that back support and you don't have to like put on a separate item or a separate kind of belt or something like that, you just pull these on and go. You've got the compression, you've got the moisture wicking. I love the UFP protection of 50 plus, especially now when we're out and about in the spring and summer. So which one are you getting? Are you getting the fuchsia? I think it's fun and bright in the fuchsia. The black is going to be all black, and then the back, I'll show you the back on the black, is this is the technology that's built in, but because it's all black, it doesn't look any, you know, it doesn't kind of stand out. You know it's there. And then on our mannequin here, you're right, Laura, I had forgotten about my friend standing next to me, the gray. You can see the way that technology is kind of highlighted out in the gray. I even love that it kind of gives you, even along the side, it just looks like a beautiful design detail. Nobody would know that all of this is giving you that lower back support that so many of us need. So I'm glad that we've got these for you now. This is your time to go ahead and pick them up. We do have all sizes from small to 3X. And Laura, these are the ones that you're gonna wear every day, no matter how many other leggings you have in your drawer. These are gonna be the ones that really do help you to feel your best.
You do, and you notice it as you start to try to unload everything out of the trunk, whether it's groceries, sometimes it might be vacuuming, standing in the kitchen and cooking for long amounts of time can really put extra strain on our lower back. Of course, just picking up after the kids and the grandkids and all of that. That's why this power mesh panel is so important. So this power mesh panel is elastic. It's 32% in this entire area. And what it feels like is actually kind of somebody holding their hands on your lower back and helping you move along the day. It's not bulky. It's not uncomfortable. You don't notice any difference. The only thing is it sits at your natural waistline, which I think is nice because that's part of the helping of the slimming effect, because it can slim the tummy as well as in the lower back area there. And let's face it, 80% of us complain about back pain throughout the day. So that's why something like this is so important. At our parent company, Tommy Copper, the number one search term there is actually back pain.
Wow.
That's how these leggings came about. And they've become so popular that you guys actually asked us to bring them in fashion colors. Originally, we only made them in black, but now we have them in the fuchsia and we have them in the gray, because we found out that you're not just wearing them to yoga, you're also putting them on with a pair of heels and a cute top and wearing them out to dinner at night as well. They have the cell phone pocket on the side, so you're easy access to be able to have that right there at your fingertips, always available on that side. But if you don't want it, because you do want to have it on your heels, you won't even notice it either, because it lays down nice and flat there also. That power mesh panel is across the back. It does not go across the front. The front has that 14% spandex, so that's what helps to flatten the tummy a little bit. And then throughout the entire legging is also 14% spandex. It's a nice thick material, so it helps everything look a little bit smoother, a little bit slimmer, and it holds you in place. The other thing that I've noticed too is because it's compression wear, it's actually energizing as you wear it. So you feel better. You don't just look better, but you actually feel better as you have them on too. So you feel better because the energy is helping you. It's helping with the circulation and all those wonderful things. But you have a mental set that makes you feel better too, because you feel like you look better also.
For sure.
Better on the inside and on the outside.
For sure. And you know, there was actually a customer survey that was done. And we want to kind of show you the results of that, because the customers say after wearing for 7 days, 90% said the leggings give them a slimmer appearance, allow them to feel more supported in the hips and thighs, and make their tummy look tighter. Okay, so slimmer, hips, thighs, tummy, tighter, gotcha. Like that's exactly what I'm looking for.
Can I just wear these every day?
Right? I know. Can we have like the entire bodysuit? Which would be great. I know a lot of you are calling in for the black, but don't forget there is gray and there's also the fuchsia pink. So if you do live, as they say, I live in my leggings, then maybe think about getting a couple of them, because today and this weekend we've got 5 flex on everything, which makes these about $12 to get home. And the fact that right now we still do have your size, go for it. We do have all sizes, small to 3X. Laura, thank you as always.
Wonderful. I'm so glad, and I can't wait to hear about everybody's stories, how it helps to relieve those aches and pains while making you look better at the same time.
Definitely. And we'll see you again soon. Yeah. You take care.
Okay. Tomorrow morning.
Goodbye. Yes, for sure. Go ahead and get yours in the fuchsia, the black, or in the gray. We'd love to send that out to you. Also, I wanted to share with you how to get an HSN card, because maybe you don't have one and you've been wanting one. It's a great and easy way to shop with us. And you do get a lot of extra benefits when you have one. So if you want one, you can call and apply, or you can go to hsn.com for all the details. And when you're approved, you can take $10 off of the first purchase that you make with that brand new HSN card. So definitely go for it. Okay, now, at the beginning of this show, and this is our customer favorites show, we gave you a little sneak peek of this Bissell. Now, it is a customer pick already. It is one that every time we offer, it flies out the door. And it's because with this Bissell, it's the air ram, it's a cordless upright vacuum. So look, no cords, no cables. I can pick it up with one hand. It weighs less than 8 pounds. It has a 40-minute runtime, and that's 40 minutes. It's not like it runs really great for 20 minutes and then starts to kind of conk out. No, it runs for 40 minutes, and you can clean and vacuum your hard floors, your carpets, your area rugs, your high traffic areas, your, you know, stairs if you want to, because it is powerful. And I love that Bissell brings us one that is a customer pick and easy to use. We're gonna give you all of the details, but just check out our feature price where we took $60 off of our regular HSN price. Actually, it's more than that because it's free shipping once again. So $60 off the price, about $15 off the shipping. It's about a $75 savings by getting this today. Now we're gonna give you all the details. Peter Kilcullen, one of our experts, is joining us. Hi, Peter. I haven't seen you in a little while.
I was just thinking the same thing, Tamara. How are you?
I'm doing
It's been
really
a
good.
Few minutes.
I know.
Yeah. Well, I'm glad that I get to be here for a customer favorite. You know, Tamara, I was thinking that I've been presenting vacuums at HSN, I'm a little scared to say, about 18 years now, and they've gotten better and better. But honestly, and I know this is a customer favorite, this is the best vacuum that we've ever been able to offer at HSN, because it's kind of like, if you started thinking of like, here's all the cool things I want from a vacuum. Well, I certainly want it to be cordless. Well, I certainly want it to be lightweight, but I want it to be powerful enough to handle my carpets, but also my floors. Here it is, right here. I noticed that there were 700 five-star reviews. I went to try to remember the number, and then I thought 700, that can't be right. I went back and looked, 700 five-star reviews. So really a customer favorite. Let's go down here, and I'll tell you some of the things that I think that make it so awesome. So certainly having that cordless battery operated, the 40 minutes you talked about is great. One of the things I think is amazing with this technology, it looks like a stick vac. It's not. This is going to replace your full-size upright. Look at that. The canister's down here, only a few inches from the floor. What does that mean? All the power is right there to draw that up. It's kind of funny. We always had a canister up here. I'm not sure why we did. Bissell has got the technology, compression technology, so you don't even need a huge canister. But believe me, this is going to handle all your dirt messes. All right, that's enough of that, Tamara. We've got to show it in action, right? We want to see what this thing can do. So we'll start on the carpet. I've got some blue feathers. There's crumbs. There's going to be the, what do we call those? Streamers. We've got streamers. Let's get that piece right there. I want you to notice, as you see the streamers and you see those feathers, in a second, you see them right there in that canister. It is so easy to use, so maneuverable. No cord, obviously. But look at that, fantastic on the carpets. And I think that's what surprises people the most. You're thinking, well, maybe this is just that lightweight stick vac that, you know, should cost half as much. No, this is that cordless vacuum that should cost twice as much. And look at those crumbs. I want you to see that. There's a tremendous amount of crumbs on there, but the brush roll is doing it. Look at that canister filling up, but it's that compression technology doing the job for you. I want to go over here. I even got some little dust bunnies over there along the baseboard, no problem. This is what makes this everyone's favorite vacuum and why I said it's the best vacuum that Bissell has ever offered. It is amazing. I mean, look at that. Carpet lines, everything you want out of a vacuum right here, just like that.
Yes.
How cool is that?
Yes, look at that. And you saw how simple that was. And that, again,
right.
No cord, no plugging in, no unplugging, no tripping over the cord, no doing the cord dance because it's cordless. Let me share this with you too in studio, because when you're not using it and you need to store it away, there's one button. I like when there's like not a lot of buttons. I'm not into all the buttons. When you want to store it away, you can collapse this handle so that it's nice and low. When you're ready to use it, you press it and it lifts up, okay? And then you just use your foot to pull it back, and there's one button. It's the power button. It's the universal sign for the power button. You touch that with your foot and then you start vacuuming. It's as simple as that. And the thing is, when you vacuum, I always say this, when your carpets are vacuumed, even if you didn't do any other cleaning in the house, when your carpets are vacuumed, your house just looks a little bit more put together, right? And so that's what you're gonna see with this. And it's just so easy to use. Look at this. So now I'm on hard floors. These are coffee grounds. So you'll notice that they're not flying all over the place. Do you notice that with that compression technology that's built in, the coffee grounds are being pulled in? You see that? I'll go right up there, okay? And then come right on back. I love that there's even a light. So if I miss a spot, I can easily see that. You come right on back. I'll just go right up to the edge and do a nice clean edge like that. I'll come back, I miss a few of these here, and then I'll come right on over. So this is hard floors, this is carpet, this is area rugs, this is as simple as that, and when I'm ready to go, I can collapse it down, store it away, and I'm done. And remember, this is a rechargeable battery. We're gonna show you that too. Peter, well, coming back to you, I wanna see more, but remember, customer pick, you've got a great savings, and today would be the day to go ahead and get it.
Right, I mean, that looked great. I loved when you were doing that gray carpet. The carpet lines look tremendous. And then I've got some coffee down on the floor as well. So I'm going to show you that again. But what is so amazing, even watching you, when you go through a tremendous amount of coffee like that, what you like to see is what is not being scattered behind the vacuum. And here, you don't even have to worry about turning off that brush roll. And I was trying to make some really big piles of coffee, and it's not being scattered. It's not being thrown around. And that's all the difference. That's why this is, you do it all. This is the vacuum that can do all those jobs and do it with ease. Cereal, you can look at that. You can see everything in that canister. But again, the canister's still gonna be big enough to handle everything in the house. You know what? I'll finish this area and then let me show you emptying that. Okay, so we got that. I'll go right here. Again, the on off with your foot is super simple. This canister is amazing. You know what? I'm gonna empty it right here on the floor so you can see this. I want you to see if I empty it, there we go, right here. Look at that. And then we have the little lever right there that pushes everything out. So when you have pet hair, when you have all those other messes, this is the way to do it. Close that up and then you can put it right back in here. I mean, that's really what, I made a big mess emptying that, but this is what makes this so great. You don't need that huge canister to have this much dirt and pet hair, and we have those streamers. All that is right here, and it's amazing. Again, I get excited when you see what this can do. Battery operated, super lightweight. And one of the other things, actually, I'll go over here and do it with the pet hair. We talk about pet hair, and we have carpets upstairs, and my little guy is sitting right behind me there. And you get pet hair everywhere. But what you don't have to worry about is when those dust balls and the pet hair gets under the bed or under the sofa, this vacuum is so maneuverable and gets right down where you want it to go. So we can see how it gets low right here. But watch this, is if I go even further, push that down. Now look at how low this goes. Still all that maneuverability. So I want you to see the pet hair. If it's dust bunnies, whatever that is, this does a great job. And there, you see it on the carpet, then you see it in that canister a second later. But I was amazed. It basically goes flat. So you are gonna be able to reach all those areas around the house with ease. And then you can come right back up. Super maneuverable, cereal, crumbs, more streamers. You can't beat it. Look at that. Carpet lines look great. So when you're using this, it's under 8 pounds, but when you're holding that handle, most of the weight is right here. So when you're holding the handle, and if you have had difficulties with heavier vacuums, remember, you're only holding just a few pounds in your hand, and just moving that wrist back and forth means that you can maneuver this so easily.
For
Tamara,
sure.
I definitely understand why it's a customer favorite, for sure.
Well, you see how easy it is, and it's so important that you see the carpet lines and you see the way that it picks up everything. Like, nothing's left behind. If you've ever used a vacuum where you had to vacuum and then you had to go back and pick things up after the vacuum, then that it's time for a new vacuum. It's time for a better vacuum, because even if that one was good in the beginning, maybe it's you know, lived its lifespan. What you're gonna like about this, and what you're gonna be pleasantly surprised, is that you're getting all of this power and it's cordless. I know sometimes we think, well, if it's cordless, it can't be nearly as good. It can't be nearly as strong and as powerful, but it is. You've gotta read the reviews. I tell you, not only are they good, they're rave reviews. And many of the reviews, the reviewer was surprisingly happy with it. And I understand, because we think you gotta plug something in order for it to work really well. Well, Bissell, you know, has determined that that's not necessarily the case. This says power in a small package. It has great suction and the easiest emptying canister ever. Long run time and very easy to charge and use. And it is. It's got a 40-minute run time. You've got a 22-volt battery, so it is nice and strong and powerful. And you can just recharge it over and over. Once you're done using it, you just plug it in and go again. And what I like is that it's not like you've got 40 minutes of run time, but really only 22 good minutes, and then it starts to peter out. I shouldn't say that, Peter. It really starts to conk out.
That's okay.
You've got 40 minutes of run time, which means 40 minutes of cleaning time. And that's, for most of us, plenty of enough time to clean the floors and vacuum the floors, hard floors and carpets in our home. Okay, guess what? That was what? 10 seconds? I still have 40 more minutes of runtime on this. Peter, we're coming back to you. I know that we don't have a lot of time, but we do want to see more.
Yeah, great. I'll show you that battery, because I think what you said is so important. 40 minutes, but it's full power with that lithium ion. So the battery comes out, and I'll show you right over here. I have one charging, and I can show you it's super simple. I mean, it's basically like plugging in your cell phone, and it'll show you the amount of bars right there as it's charging. So you can leave that there, let it charge, and you're set to go. And then putting it back in there is super simple. All you're gonna do is it just snaps into the back just like that. Of course, it's always harder on TV. There we go. Perfect. Put that in and you're ready to go. As you said, 40 minutes of runtime. But this is that real power, the full 40 minutes. And as you said, I also agree that 40 minutes is plenty of vacuuming. Look at that, the serial, the streamers. This is a vacuum that you have to try. Tamara, I used to talk about this vacuum that, you know, we try to categorize it. Like, what category does this fit in? Is it full size upright? Is it a stick back? When this came out, I really believe, and it still holds true today, that this has created a whole new category of vacuum. Something this lightweight, something that can do carpets, that can do floors, that can do it cordless, that has the easy empty canister. You've got to try it. Every struggle that you have with vacuuming or vacuums, this eliminates. And those headlights, don't discount how awesome those headlights are. You're gonna love that as well. So yes, all in all, best vacuum Bissell has ever brought you. I love it. I think you will love it too, for sure.
I think so too. And get it while it's a feature price, because that's the thing. You're getting the best of the best, but you're not spending the full amount. And that's one of the things I like about that. Weighs less than 8 pounds. If you are saying, okay, let me just make sure I know everything. It weighs less than 8 pounds. It's got a 40-minute runtime on that 22-volt battery. And it's 40 minutes. So even if you vacuum for 5 minutes, minutes today and then you come back next week, you still have 35 more minutes worth of vacuuming before you need to recharge. So think about that. You might not have to use it all and constantly charge it up. Just depends on your space. Great for smaller places and even larger places. Even when you read the reviews, you know, people will say that I was able to vacuum my entire house and it was just as easy as we show. So less than 8 pounds, 40 minutes of runtime, rechargeable battery. It's a high performance cordless vacuum. It was specifically designed to clean your carpets, your area rugs, and your hard floors. And it's easy to dump once you are, you know, once you need to dump out all the gunk, right? You can take it straight to the trash, you use that Bissell slide, and you never touch the dirt. I wanna make sure you go for it. We've got it for you today at 577-924. Peter, thank you so much, as always, for sharing this with us.
Thanks, Tamara. Appreciate it. This is going to solve all your vacuum problems right here.
For sure. Thank you, and we'll see you again next time.
Bye.
For sure. And I love that Peter was on during our customer favorites weekend because he's been a customer favorite here at HSN for years. Speaking of a customer favorite, I wanted to remind you of our today's special from the Ninja Foodie. It is the dual zone air fryer. It does it all. It's a 6-in-1. It's been already very popular. The gray is now gone. But you still have the option of getting it in white or turquoise, navy or cinnamon. And we'll give you all of the details if you haven't seen it yet. But it really is just a couple buttons to press and really easy to use. Very intuitive. I don't want you to be afraid of, oh, I have to program something. No, it's very intuitive and easy to use. But it allows you to cook, whether you're air frying without using all of the fat and calories, whether you're air broiling or dehydrating or roasting or baking, you can do it all in your Ninja Foodie Today special. And it's the best price we found. And we're gonna give you a full presentation of it coming up. But if you've already seen it and you already want it, go ahead and pick it up. Okay, it's our customer favorites weekend. We're showing you some of the biggest brands, some of your favorites.